Price of non-subsidised LPG cylinder hiked by 38.50 rupees. The price of non-subsidised LPG cylinders is hiked by 38.50 rupees and will be applicable from midnight. This move might come as a burden to middle-class households in the nation. The non-subsidised LPG cylinder in Delhi would cost about 529 rupees per 14.2 kg cylinder, whereas in Mumbai, the same unit of LPG cylinder would cost about 531 rupees. Stay tuned to India.com for more updates.